cutting the fish for Josh Francis. Josh, tell us a little bit about the board you made.
So I made a classic retro fish. We did some more modern technique to it. Cut a deep wing swallow, put a nice channel through the back two keel fins, and kind of did a little different rail. We dumped the deck and kind of softened the rail just to give some speed. You can see we're going to have to finish the swallow out, but I came in about 7 inches on my swallow. Instead of making it just a classic V, I mean, I'm in love with this board. This thing's beautiful.